So for the banded knee adduction, we want to anchor the band just above knee height, then come down into a squat, hamstrings as parallel to the floor as possible, and complete the exercise by bringing the knee into adduction and then allowing the band to pull our knee outwards, ensuring we are completing a full range of motion.